Gagne getting ready for he's the first shooter for the Tigers. Saved by May. He pulls it up, Elche. And scores on the backhand. Lorette to be the next shooter. Coming down to the left side. And he delays long enough and scores. Good move. Coming in up, Elche, one-on-one. And saved by Pelche. So it's all knotted at one. I believe it's Perry. Perry's coming with speed. May with a save. Al Shorn has the puck roll on him. Jackie to shoot. And Jackie scores. McGregor. And on Pelche. And he ties it up. Callahan. Coming in on. And stopped by May. Zimmerman for the win. Pelche stayed with him. Made the save. Matt. Valcour. Sorry. And rings one on the goal post. Crossbar. Holstein in, taking his time. Pelche with a save. Toner starts. And he beats him cleanly. Costa to keep the Aces alive. And he does. One of the goal scorers of the night. Coffee coming in. May with a save. Hicks coming in. And yes, Hicks with the winner. Yeah. Aces are going home with it. 2-1 win. Much needed.
Yeah, special shout out to that BC family.
I was just thinking about the chocolates I finished eating the other day. So.
Yeah.
So the Hicks family, you must be proud. So we'll see you, I believe it's next week, but...
Friday and Sunday, I think it is.
Well, next week it is. That's it for now.